You will always harvest what you plant. Galatians 6 and 7.
This your girl Paris and I'm back with another video, and today this video is now 3 days, come on now, it's only 3 days until graduation, until your girl's a graduate, and it's gonna be lit, y'all. I'm so excited. Today was a pretty long day. It was a chill type day, but it was a fun day too. It was just fun, you know. I went to Bible study, had dance practice for Senior Sunday this Sunday, so I'm gonna vlog that, so be on the lookout this Sunday. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. I went and got some more tickets, because you know your girl need the extra tickets, because a lot of folks trying to come see your girl graduate, you know. But y'all, like, let me just tell y'all about my school. It do the most. My school does the most. Like, first of all, what tickets? Why we have tickets? Like, it shouldn't be no limit to who you can bring. Like, people want to see you graduate. It should be no limit. You just should walk in and see your family graduate, your friends graduate. Like, it's so dumb to have tickets. And I'm like, why? Like, I just get mad about that. Like, they didn't do nothing wrong this year. Like, oh my gosh. You can't decorate your cap. They said we can't decorate our cap. Looking forward to that. Like, I had planned out what I was gonna put on my cap and everything, and then get a list saying that we can't do it. I'm like, what? Like, our classmates, we just be talking, we just be like, this is crazy, it's dumb. Like, really being lame this year for us. Like, we just getting like a lame thing. It might rain. I hope it don't rain. It don't need to rain, because if it rain, I'm gonna cry. Like, and then I can move it aside. And then if we move it aside, we only get 5 tickets and only invite 5 people. I have more than 5 people in my family. Oh, what? Like, why? For what? It's just, can't take your phone with you. I mean, I understand you don't want your phone, but same thing, you kind of do want your phone. You want to record the moment, like, yeah, my phone's in the family, yeah, I'm doing that. Can't do that. It's that deep. It's not that deep. Let's enjoy our graduation, please. Police. They didn't wear black. You guys, I thought we wear white under everything or anything. As long as it's not, like, you can't see it. We have to wear black. Black dress. Black shoes. Can't wear nothing else. It got to be black. Like, last year, and the year before that, and the year before that, everybody wore white. So why we gotta wear black? It's already gonna be hot. You gotta wear black. What? Like, I just don't understand. I'm just gonna be like, you know, it's stupid, but you know, it is what it is. Excited to graduate, you know, it's gonna be lit, it's gonna be good, it's gonna be fun. But that's just how my day went. Just wanted to talk to y'all, you know, catch y'all up, get y'all up on game, you know. And be ready for the video tomorrow. I might do the challenge, may vlog. I might vlog tomorrow. Yeah. So yeah, be on the lookout for tomorrow's video. I love you guys so much. And let's end this off with a prayer. You already know. Father God, thank you for today. God, let us see many more. God, I pray that you keep us in this and many ways. I pray that you heal us financially, spiritually, physically. No hurt, harm, or damage shall come near us. No car accidents, no wrecks, no tickets shall come our way, God. I pray that we live in both for you and your winning souls to Christ in Jesus' name. I pray that everybody is healed and filled and nothing but blessings
are coming their way, God.
I pray that you're being here for us, God. And I pray that no matter what we go through, we'll always come to you for answers. And we're just going to live through you and you all the praise. And this is our year 2018, year to be great. Already know in Jesus' name, pray. Amen. Love you guys. See you tomorrow.
Say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.